Two Sarasota men have been convicted of murder and sentenced to life in prison. A jury convicted Byron Jones and Anri Ellis of first-degree murder, among other charges. Prosecutors say Jones and Ellis were among a group of intruders who broke into the home of Jonathan Jeffrey and his family in 2014, restraining them and eventually shooting Jeffrey. The alleged gunman, Christian Theodore, is scheduled to be tried for murder in July.